Breaking news. See photos of Goodluck Jonathan, Nnamdi Kanu, Buhari, Tinubu and others politicians in Mecca and Jerusalem that God's people talking. The world is made up of different religions, but in Nigeria, the two major religions are Christianity and Islam. These are the popular ones being operated here in Nigeria. We have great men and leaders, senators, ex-presidents, who belongs to either of these two religions group in Nigeria. But the greatest of all achievements is coming as one Nigerian to work together for the betterment of all the sundry. Yearly, the Muslims and the Christians travel to different locations for their religious purpose. Muslims visit Mecca, which is in Saudi Arabia, while Christians visit Jerusalem for their pilgrimage. The pilgrimage is one function which is usually supported and funded by government. There are pictures of these great Nigerian men and leaders, the likes of Goodluck Jonathan, Bola Ahmed Tinubu, El-Rufai, Buhari the President, Atiku Abubakar, Nnamdi Kanu in Mecca and Jerusalem respectively. See their pictures below. According to what this writer has just displayed, I think these pictures are really telling us something. Thank you, viewers, for listening to this news. Imagine, all they do is to travel, showcase themselves, tell people how rich they are and how prominent they look. Imagine. You can imagine this. Imagine. This is so interesting. You can imagine what these people are doing. That's all they are known for. All they are known for. What they are known for is to waste money, lavish money. You can imagine what Femi Fani-Kayode just said by exposing our president, President Muhammadu Buhari, and a vice president. You can imagine the money they budgeted for 2021 for their traveling, visiting different countries, feeding, allowances, clothing, and all of that. You can imagine how much they budgeted for this. 4 billion naira. You can imagine this. And later they will say there's no money in Nigeria. They said that they will say there's no money to develop the road, to construct road. There's no money to do this, to do that. You can imagine that. Budgeting 4 billion naira in 2023 for traveling and feeding. Is that not madness? Is that not madness? Or is that not selfishness? These people are so stupid. They are fraud stars. They are thefts. After lavishing this money, before you know it, they say they will tell you there's no money, no longer money in the purse, and the next thing is to call on the Chinese people to borrow money, to borrow Nigerian money if they want to construct a road or some other things that need to be repaired in the country. You can imagine this. Is this not wickedness? To me, it's an act of wickedness. It's an act of wickedness. This is so shameful. This is shame to these people. I can't imagine them doing this, traveling from one place to another. Nnamdi Kanu just travel once in a while. He doesn't travel anyhow. He doesn't travel from one country to another because there is in the US, is in the UK. But these people that are in these prominent positions that are in Nigeria, they are always traveling from one country to another. They travel from UK to US, from US to Malaysia, from Malaysia to to the, this all the higher countries. You can imagine, what should we call that? Is that a wickedness? And Nigerians are there suffering. Some of them stay back in Nigeria and putting their eyes on the citizens, making sure that their lives and properties are safe. But no, they won't do that. All they do is to eat, to squander money, to pay for their stupid allowances. If they want to, even if my own is, I didn't say they should not enjoy themselves with their leaders. If they want to enjoy themselves, they enjoy themselves as seeing nobody is monitoring them and nobody will arrest them if they keep or if they keep lavishing money. I didn't say they should not lavish, but the money that they are lavishing is too much. They should try and reduce it and consider Nigerian citizens. But no, they will not. They will not consider Nigerian citizens. They keep eating alone, squandering the money alone, without remembering that Nigerians exist. You can imagine the wickedness of the highest order. Anyways, viewers, you have heard it all from the writer. What is your take on this? Your comment concerning this news is very much important. Please don't hesitate to drop them below the comment box. Click on the subscription button as well as the bell button to get and receive more updates whenever we upload new videos. Thank you.